Smartsheet dashboards start as a blank canvas, but take shape as you add informative and interactive widgets. Let's explore the widgets, the powerful building blocks that help you visualize, organize, and interact with your data. There are various widget types, including text, charts, and more. Let's take a look at each widget type in more detail. Title widgets are simple but essential for labeling sections of your dashboard. You can edit the text size, font, and color, as well as change the behavior, which means that you can select what happens when a user taps the title widget. In this case, the title widget opens to the roadmap sheet. Similarly, rich text widgets help you add any text string for titles, instructions, updates, or any other type of text to add context to your dashboards. As with titles, you can edit the text size, font, and color. Then we have metric widgets. They help you have key figures at a glance by pulling content directly from specific cells to show live data like totals or averages. When adding a metric widget, you just have to select the sheet and range of cells from which you want to pull metrics. Then you can continue adjusting the description in the widget settings. If you want trends or comparisons, like sales trends over time, you can use chart widgets. They visualize your data using options like bar graphs, line charts, and more, all dynamically linked to your sheets or reports. To add a chart widget, make sure your data is formatted in the way that best communicates the relationship between the data. When you want to map out project phases or milestones over time, the timeline widget displays a visual timeline for easy tracking. To add a timeline widget, you can use any sheet with at least a date column. And then you can configure the timeline settings, such as grouping or timescale in the widget editor. You also have the image widgets. These let you add logos, headers, or other images as needed to tie your dashboard together. Additionally, we also have the shortcut widgets. These let you add quick links to either other websites, attachments, or Smartsheet items. Moreover, you can use report widgets to embed filtered views of your data, such as active tasks or budget at a glance. When you add a report widget, you can adjust the viewer permissions from the widget settings so that end users can only see what they are shared to or see everything the widget creator is shared to. Finally, web content widgets let you embed content from other sites or from forms into your dashboard. In this example, we embedded a form from Smartsheet. That wraps up our overview. Smartsheet widgets are your toolkit for building dashboards that communicate clearly and work smarter. Learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center and get started today. Thanks for watching.